art for investigation of the arts of investigation. There's a mysterious way that we do not completely understand yet, that allows to this all the information from ourselves.
For a big part of the brain.
I